And finally, a river in Slovenia held a unique competition recently. Trampolines placed on the river were used to reach record high jumps, with plenty of adrenaline and excitement involved. Thank you for watching.
Honestly, it's very scary. It's not easy and you have to get used to it. But the experience is unforgettable.
For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.